We're standing in one of the best sounding and biggest recording rooms in the world. Countless scores for movies and TV shows have been recorded right here. We are at Synchronstage in Vienna. How is it possible that this is recorded in Vienna and not in Hollywood?
Sometimes they're really flying in, so the whole production is coming to Vienna.
I love working at the Synchronstage because it really is an extraordinary place.
And we want to find out more about this incredible facility.
Here we have around 200 percussion instruments.
We want to learn today how a movie score gets recorded.
The orchestra comes in. Sometimes they just get the sheet music 1 hour before, or they just see the score when they're coming into the room.
What are some of the tools at your disposal that you're using to shape the sound?
Which microphone you put on which instrument, that's the most important sound decisions you make. I would say LEWITT is surprising me since last year, because when I had you the first time on an orchestra, I was very surprised how much pro you are.
We have Bernd Matzak here, technical director and senior audio engineer here at Synchronstage.
Welcome to Synchronstage Vienna. Thanks for joining. Let's have a look.